Here's this.
We always go through parking lots and we never ask blondes.
Don't ask blondes. I don't know, I'm not resisting you. I think it's a little light right now.
Yeah. West out of Durango for Mesa Verde. Texas bluebonnets in New Mexico. You just can't get away from bluebonnets. All we got here though is just a little patch.
Such a big asshole as that man was.
I think I had missed that.
Yeah. That little exchange.
Take him on.
What you supposed to exchange? I'm paying him for.
I didn't hear it. Says, I heard you call it an ass. I was fixing to go whoop his ass, but you left.
I think that's marvelous.
Oh, Bob.
Oh, God.
Somebody shot the camera here, babe.
No.
I don't think they'll get
it. It wouldn't take me nothing.
I don't think it'll get it. Maybe I'll get it for you.
Yeah, or get it in front of a picture. It's so beautiful.
This is the path that Gene Brazel desecrated.
Just, you know, sometimes I lose it, and I just...
And then what'd you tell him?
No, Marilyn, what?
He just retorted.
And then he looked down and said, he'd do it if everybody did that stuff like that. No, he said it's something about me being...
Even back over your right shoulder, you still feel snow on the mountain.
Goes out.
get in?
This is strange.
How far are you going, Wallace?
I have
seen. Don't Darling,
yeah.
Can't we do that?
Sure.
Walk down and around, all the way down and around.
Look, get all that.
Oh, I am. Spruce.
They're on a guided tour.
Yeah. I'm not.
Okay, now what is this called?
Cliff Dwelling.
Okay. Thank you.
Okay.
Condos USA.
A new urban housing project.
Yeah. Okay, come on, darling. Ever downward. Wait for me. We were going backwards. This is Yeah, it is.
Wow.
No.
Oh, this is magnificent.
Yeah, it is. Up there.
It didn't take so long to do.
They're sitting up there resting.
Mm-hmm.
No.
Well, they've been down here.
They've been here, done this.
My goal is to try to make people understand, more aware of, hey, these folks inside of Mesa Verde were no different than you. You're a pyramid at one shoulder. The only difference is that these people here live in a different time zone, that's it. I mean, you would have to, if you're living in an area like this, you would have to have cooperation, because, hey, not one person can do it. I mean, you would have to get along with your neighbor. I mean, like, now you're supposed to be when you're inside a home.
You want to take the low road or the high road?
Well,
I think that's about as far as you can go on the high road right there. Yeah, it is.
Can you believe it?
Yeah.
And we had, you know, we saw at Chaco, wasn't it, where we saw him way up on the cliffs, but we couldn't get up.
Couldn't get up to him.
Except with binoculars.
Yeah.
Oh, I say we ought to go back the quickest way, which I think.
There are people from all over the world visiting here today, many languages, many costumes. This is a fantastic spot. About 1200 AD, 1100 AD, 1300 AD. And then gone. We're gonna take the.
We're going down to get out.
Yeah, we're going down to get up.
Okay.
That's all right.
Magnificent.
Yeah, it is.
Okay.
Yeah, this is a case of where you tell the kids go out in the yard and play.
Yeah.
They're never heard from again. Oh, yeah. Yeah. America. Love this place. Don't jump. We were looking for you from down there.
Oh, yeah,
sitting on the bench. Visiting with people.
Yeah. Well, we're leaving the museum and the spruce tree ruin we just climbed all the way down there for.
Like, I don't know, cappuccino machines, cars, satellite machines.
I think it'd be pretty hard.
They didn't have ground systems too. And I hear that makes sense.
I wouldn't know.
I wouldn't either, but I read one.
I don't know if I'd want them bad enough to come up here to get them.
The hostels are here. Yep.
Yeah, this is something else.
Hmm. Out here we're in the suburbs.
Yeah.
In the herbs.
Main city.
Yeah,
the herbs. Okay.
Well, now we're at Cliff Canyon. Oh boy, it's a long way down, isn't it?
I'm looking at this ruin over here on the side. And you know where I think it is?
Where?
Right here.
Oh yeah!
A village of 35 rooms in Cuba.
You do wonder how they got down there, don't you?
Yeah.
In and out.
There's some over there. See them over there? There's one over here. See a big one over here, Frankie. Still,
yeah.
See the walls? See up there? See the walls?
Oh, yeah.
Gene CDs? See out there? Thank you.
Oh, really? This camera won't get anything here.
Just like that to a rusty red.
Look at this,
yeah. Oh boy.
Top of the fence going across the top. Oh, look at the jersey.
Yeah. That's a little kid that's,
Oh, they've got some dogs hurting
them. Yeah.
Yeah. That's a young boy.
Yeah, it is.
Does he know we're back here? Has he left yet?
No, he could care less.
No, there's some adults up there on the left.
Oh, yeah. Well, older boys. That one there is about Jake's age. Whoa, jeez.
Oh, man.
What happened?
Pickup coming around the corner real fast. I thought he was going to plow into me.
Yeah, I did too.
Oh, God. And the others would turn around and plow into us then.
Yeah.
There's a lot of kids in there. Oh, there's the man. Little baby bear. Oh, little. Somebody behind us wants that thing.
That's that big truck.
He's trying to get him to. Oh, well, we don't know what cows will do when you take off on the road. It's the horse's butt.
Where's the babies?
Isn't this cute over that little Hereford
kid? Yeah, just precious.
God, he's impatient. I would never do that.
I wouldn't honk at him.
I would do it just like Wallace is dead.
I've seen him take off running too many times. Now he's got those up there running.
Good God.
I'm not going to help it. He's just going to prolong this.
Get along, little doggy. That one cow there's got a stick caught in his tail. Looks just like Colby.
Just get your babies out of the way. Got a brand of Z, WZ on there.
Yeah. I guess you wonder what we're doing here, fiddling around on this road. They be building a new road and we have to stop and wait while they finish loading those trucks. And we're 30 miles or so outside.
Hey, you got behind you, Kurt. through, buddy. Why don't you go ahead and send them through, and then when that, the library gets your electric...
Thank you, Wallace.
That's good, isn't it?
Uh-uh.
You're off the trail, Frank. You're off the trail, Frank.
Is it?
Yes, it is.
Oh.
Well, I'm not inside the fence.
Don't go close to the... I don't want to look left. Well, they don't recommend you do that. Keep your eye open for rats.
Hoobenweep. Whole different architecture. There's one down the bottom of the canyon.
Thank you.
Hey, there's a bush. Well, I can see it.
Does your camera zoom in?
Yeah, it zooms in, but I don't know whether it's enough to see what's really in the nest. I can't see it in here.
There's five crows in that nest. There's no crows made up in your nest. Oh, over here.
There. Yeah, built this under overhang
down
here.
Uh-huh, I saw that. Now, why on earth did that happen with the connection when that was built?
It split away. Well, when the run is on, it frost split away and the tip of the run with it.
Yeah, and then, well, you know, that was the flak what was happening at Chaco Canyon or something.
Rock split off and took the ruin with it there.
Looking beyond that ruin, behind the ruin and the rock, looking past it, there's like another hole in the rock.
Yeah.
I can see what that is.
Well, here we are. What's today? Tuesday, May 20th? Yep. And we're off again. Gonna go to Nashville Bridges. Where else are we going today?
We're going to the Valley of the Gods.
Valley of the Gods.
See the goosenecks.
The goosenecks. And God knows what else.
Down Moki Dugway.
Then Moki Dugways. We had a great day yesterday.
Look off to the right, Frank. Don't miss to the right.
Y'all didn't see any of the really exciting part because I was driving.
Well, we're leaving beautiful Blanding.
Yeah.
Beautiful downtown Blanding, Utah.
Marilyn was all white-knuckled yesterday because we were on back roads.
A rub board.
Ooh. And,
fording the...
What?
Montezuma's Creek.
Montezuma's Creek. Now, we're off
Montezuma
again.
Montezuma Creek runs through Montezuma Canyon, you know.
Oh, no.
You didn't know that.
Oh, I didn't know that.
We're climbing up there, guys. Yeah.
Yep.
We come through that canyon and we're climbing.
Here we are at another canyon. I love it. Oh, yeah.
Way over. Yeah, you were looking right.
You have something on your lip.
Where?
Let's go see it.
Find them again. Were you cows?
Okay.
There's a trail.
Anyway, there's not a little mud road going over there.
Brought
to you.
I knew you should have brought two pair. Yeah, we could go up that mud road. What? Where did you find your glass case? Uh-huh.
And it rained last night.
No, I don't know.
Oh, yeah. Somebody threw a bottle down.
Yeah.
Trash. Where is that old man?
What old man?
Come here and holler. He don't do these
things. Yeah. That guy you were going to fight yesterday. I'll tell you, if we see any petroglyphs today, we're going to stop. We're gonna record it, right? None of this graffiti stuff. It's gorgeous. It's a good time. It's a picture of Gene off the paved path. Going through the gate.
We had a gate like this. What do you call this, Wally?
A gate? A stile?
Yeah.
Yeah.
We had one too, didn't we?
Yeah.
No, ours was like, we had a ladder that went over. Yours
was like, this is a 15-minute walk to get to us.
What are these ruins here?
Butler Wash.
Butler Wash ruins. Okay. Pretty little flower.
15 minutes is gonna take you.
Yeah.
Neat wood. Yucca. Yeah. Water comes roaring down through here from time to time, it would appear. This is gorgeous out here. They leave little monuments so we can find our way back. It's like crumbs. I hope we can too. There yet?
You all do know how to find your way back, right? Don't follow the breadcrumbs.
There's our car.
Yeah.
And I'm getting videos of that guy breaking into it. Oh boy. Well, here we are over here. What a green little valley that is. Yeah. Where the water comes down and puddles, what Marilyn was interested in. Yeah, I'm sure glad we got here before the tour buses.
Oh, the sun's up already over the mountain.
Yep.
Did you get pictures of it coming over the mountain?
Yep.
Wasn't it wonderful?
Gorgeous.
Now see, all the colors are gone in the mountain. You can see all those colors.
In yeah.
The mountain, but you can't see them now. What would happen if we walked out on that?
Boy, this is fantastic. Uh-huh. It was worth the trip.
Buffalo wash, right? You run up there. Is there one down there? That you can go over on the other side? Oh, okay. You want to go up and see them?
Sure.
How did he get up there? Did he talk to you?
Oh.
Frank, I think you and I got a secure spot we can't get in.
Oh, yeah, we can. Resting, hon?
I'm going back.
Let's okay.
I'm getting the vertigo. Yeah.
Okay, wait a minute.
Where are you,
Wally? Wait a minute.
Up here.
Hold on.
I'm up here. I'm okay.
You all right?
But I'm getting
kind of
yeah.
Dizzy?
Yep.
This is not a place to get dizzy.
Uh-uh. No, that's why I want to go back.
Okay.
I kept looking at the cliff, which I shouldn't do.
Yeah.
heart just started pumping.
Oh, yeah? Mm-hmm. Yeah, that's not good.
Okay. I got almost there. Okay.
This was worth the trip.
Yeah.
And that was worth the climb.
Yeah.
That was worth the climb. If it hadn't been so slick looking, I'd gone further up.
Well, it really was easy, except, well, I got almost there and I looked over.
But Marilyn sits down, you know she's got problems. Leaving Butler Basin's behind. Butler Basin ruins behind.
Butler Wash,
yeah. Butler Wash. And boy, we just came through a great cut through the hill that I missed. This is gorgeous.
What a great battle this is.
Big hoodoo out there.
Yeah.
Will your film show the rain?
Mm-hmm. Okay. Where the hell's the bridge?
What do you say, off to our right?
I think he's putting...
Oh, there, right down there. See the... look right down, follow the grass...
Oh, yeah, okay. Well, we're having a wonderful time out here in the rain, Gene and I are.
Yes, we are. The wind stayed in the car.
Yeah.
And I'm leaving you, Frank.
Yeah,
and
I'm... All right.
You gonna go and get away then?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. Do you have anything you can cover?
Hang on. Let me get my... I'll get my little jacket out and put... You can wear it.
No, I don't need it. Wallace, I don't need it. Now, hell, I'll dry and as soon as the rain stops.
Well, just go get wet then. To hell with it.
I'll just go get wet then. All right, you got me locked out here again on the windows. I can't get these windows down. Oh, there. Yeah.
Well, you're just going to take it from the car, huh?
Right here, at the point.
I'm going to go down with you.
Yeah, I look good. It's not raining that hard now.
Ridge trailhead. Ooh. Don't get close to the edge. It gets slippery. This is as close as I'm going. Yeah, I know. Oh.
Yeah, is there a break?
Like a little bit of a left and it'll head right into it.
Okay. There's the bridge. Gorgeous. Oh boy.
fire your gas and run that way.
There's a trail down through the base there, in the arroyo. Gotta watch so I don't lose my step.
That rock down there, all that rock has been eroded with the water through the
years.
And it's just smooth.
Yeah.
Look at the top of this one, this flat one over here. What's B mean on here, Wally?
Bob. Bad. Beautiful. There's my love. Where'd she go? There she goes, round the bend. Okay, a little further to the right.
Frank, come stand here. No, right where I am, Frank.
Oh, yeah?
See, right down through there? Okay, that's the bridge down there.
Oh, yeah. Okay. That's the bridge right beyond Wallace's nose. I see him.
These are trails down here.
There's water down there.
Uh-huh.
This is Kachina Bridge, huh?
Uh-huh. Yeah, that other trail took in like three bridges.
Did you see a hiking trail going down through there?
Yeah.
Yeah. Well, you know, another day. If it were sunny and hot, I'd probably, you know, do it. But...
Well, these are hiking trails, right?
Uh-huh.
I'm surprised you don't have a dirt bike.
There's a little mini natural bridge right underneath that rock.
Okay, everybody. See the plateau up here? What are we going to do, Wallace?
Go across it until we get to Monkey's Dugway.
Monkey's Dugway. And that's exciting.
That could be exciting.
That could be exciting. Okay.
If it rains.
If it rains.
Really
it's
exciting.
Really, really exciting.
Just about that's a flat plateau and then we just drop off.
Well, here we are. Getting ready to go down to the Monument Valley. And we got Falling Rock, curvy roads, gravel roads, and all such as that.
Are we in low gear?
Not all about taking off the overdrive.
Road narrows.
See what a crap panoramic view this is?
Oh, wow.
When it's on, it stops all the way down. So when you want to stop, just let me know.
Okay.
But notice there's no guardrail. Now, Mary, are you going to get excited about this?
No guardrail.
Well, hang on to your,
I'll just breathe.
Look, we're going down there.
Yeah. Whoa.
And it's two-way traffic.
Okay.
You want to stop and Frank?
Sure. This is a good spot for a Smoky Dugway. Elevation 6425, 1100 foot drop in the next 3 miles. We'd be going all the way down there. What do you think, Dawn?
Gorgeous. Just beautiful. How many miles is this road trip going down here?
3 miles. 1,100 feet in 3 miles to the bottom. So it's pretty steep. You take him on the next switchback, Wally. Whoa. Turn right. Whoa, to keep turning right. Oh yeah, that one right there would take more than just a little bit of.
I don't think we could get out and push it out of the way.
No, I don't think so. to think about it.
Well, why would we do it? We don't have enough gas to back up this mountain. Twice we've seen the Mount Hazy and there's something there.
Now,
we get to bluff, we're going too far.
Yeah, okay.
But you can get some good pictures.
Yeah. Yeah, that's what I'm trying to do right now. Up there is where we just came down from? From over there. Okay.
We'll be right up against it.
My friend Wallace said those were sunning turtles. Oh, there's a balancing rock act up there. They're sunning turtles. Again?
Yeah.
Oh, doggies. Today I get to take pictures of the fording.
Oh, good.
Yeah. Oh, here we go.
Oh, not, right. Not like it was yesterday.
Not like it was yesterday. I mean, there was a lot of
yesterday.
A lot of water yesterday.
Somebody threw their stuff out there.
Why did they do this?
That's in Burger King.
Oh.
Cup and...
Yeah.
That is...
Gene, let's go find that old guy again. We'll give him something to get excited about. We're in the Valley of the Gods. And this is, just as you can see, gorgeous country. Battleship. Valley of the Gods. There's gods all over the place here.
And get the ones behind
you. Okay.
Wow. Well, we're going to go back in there, though, I think, aren't we?
Yeah.
To the left.
You can see the light through it. Wait till the dust.
Look at the sheerness of this one.
Okay. The desert flowers and the majesty of all of these. Okay. Don't bug me. I mean, I know the bus is leaving. Screw the car. Boy, this is magnificent. Hateful bitch. Look at this desert rock right here. It's nice, bright yellow.
How are you going to take them from?
Well, I like to take them right here. Just stop. I'll take them out the window.
Yeah. Might be a better place up here.
Yeah. Well, look at that one.
And we won't know which ones they are.
Yeah. Yeah, well, we know that this is the Valley of the Gods.
That's right. Some of these?
Yeah, I'll get in one of these. As soon as I finish this.
Okay.
That I'm doing right at the moment here. Now that's the hill that Moki's Duckway comes down. I'm not quite sure exactly where.
You're gonna hit your lamp.
No. Oh boy. All right, there's Moki's Duckway. That's where we came down.
Trailer or something coming down there.
Yeah.
We come down the other side of that ridge up there.
I'm trying to find that guy again.
He's
still there, just above a slide.
Yeah. That's what we came down, 3 miles, 1,100 feet in 3 miles. Wow.
You got the top of it too.
There's Moki's dugaway that we came down. I can't see any vehicles on it right now. But clear up there, down here. Dirt road, next 3 miles. Now this is the goosenecks. And as you can see, the name is appropriate for the way the water flows through here.
What river is that?
San Juan. Then it goes around that way, and it comes back down here. See? There's red on this side. And this is Monument Valley over here in the distance, Wallace?
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Yep, that's it.
Where is Monument Valley?
The goosenecks.
Man, oh man, this is kind of terrifying.
1,000 feet north, below us.
1,000 feet below us?
Thousand feet.
That's wrong one.
Wrong hill.
Oh, there you see it.
Yeah, see the coming up.
Up on the left up there.
Yeah.
Right ahead.
This has been bad here today.
Oh, boy.
So you care for the Maryland?
Monument Valley on the Navajo Indian Reservation in the state of Utah. And it's been a delightful day. As you can see, the scenery here is spectacular. Green automobile going in. Well, it's not summer season yet anyway. Yeah.
Canyon Shade side is more holy than this, sacred area on this side, the spider rock. And then Canyon Del Muerto is just a ruin of mummy. So I don't know what side you
want to go. Let's go down to Shade side.
They're
not
going to see
or hear
Dennis, you know? Oh, also, if you want to take a picture of something,
yeah,
just ask me to stop.
Okay.
I'll stop for you anywhere in the canyon. The only place I can't stop is in the water.
Okay. Okay,
also,
now what is this little river we're crossing?
This one here is called Canyon Water Bridge.
Okay. Where the water flows.
And also another thing is, if I'm not driving in water, there'll be holes in there.
That really looks like fun doing it that way. Whoa!
So that's why he is. And that hunchback, they say he came a bag of teeth, and some doctors say he might have had some kind of disease. And those handprints up there are just saying that this is my home here, my land, my territory. And right beside the Pukapelli land on the back on the left side, there's a snake there. You can see there's a snake. And then from the Pukapelli go to the right top, there's a man jumping up and down like this. It's probably saying that he's just happy here. He's probably been healed. So he's happy that he's been healed, so he's jumping up and down. That's what it is there. And inside that cave there's drawings of plants, stars, and also some designs. And some of those designs are used on pottery, and those stars are used to travel sometimes. Used to travel. And those plants in there is what they use for healing. They use that plants for healing, but like for plants, certain plants like this, they grind it up sometimes, they boil it to make a certain kind of medicine to put in the drink for them to heal the body. Like for cuts, scratches, maybe pains in the inside area. That's what they use those for.
Now, what, did you get a purple ladder, huh? Sure.
This is wonderful.
Oh, you got a purple ladder?
This one's very, very short. It's easy to find. And there was no dwelling inside, just drawings. They took the drawings here.
Oh.
No dwelling at all.
Just the drawings?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. My limo.
Oh, boy. Canyon de Chelly. Going down the riverbed. Kind of exciting.
What they're doing is they're chasing after the antelope to get the skin from it. And
What they do is they chase the antelope into the dead end canyon. And they chase after them. When they get tired, they'll start slowing down. They either rope it or they jump off the horses and grab it by the horse. Then how they do that? They use corn pod. Corn pod comes from the tip of the corn. Brush, they shake it, and a little tiny dust comes off. And it's very fine, like baking powder or flour. It's that fine powder. So that's what they use to put into the nose. When they sniff it, it goes into the lungs and suffocates it.
Oh.
They did have spears and bone arrows back then, but they didn't use because they wanted the skin to be unmarked.
Oh.
So that's why they had to chase after the skin.
Oh.
And the skin, they use it for water bags, to carry water in there, and also food when they travel, and also their clothing, so they use it, and drums. And this one here is Hopi.
Mm-hmm.
That is, huh? Mm-hmm. Yeah. The first one on the left top is a fish roll 2 hours from the top with me. Yeah. The top that there's your badger chain.
Badger clan.
And these chains, all these chains that you see coming down, you'll see that on the back of a snake. It's a diamondback snake.
Yeah.
And then on the right top here, there's a man jumping up and down with two squiggly lines on his head. You see that there, he's doing the Hopi snake dance. Ceremony going on here. You can see the longest chain, there's like a feather on top there. They're just saying that he's having a ceremony. It's more than a quick for the piece of the Now these people probably traveled back then. When they traveled, they probably traveled into like your figure eight. Came started from this camp to now we traveled and made people. So they travel around camping in those areas there. Turn around to see what else they can find. All their clans, they just drew their ceremonies, and they didn't have horses back then too also. So they jumped by Anasazi. And when Anasazi was around here in the canyon, the land was much higher. So the land was probably 15 to 20 feet high out there. That high.
Oh, that's interesting. Mm-hmm. I didn't know that.
Mm-hmm.
I won't think that will come out in the picture, will it?
Yeah. So...
Okay. Where did you say the water's coming out?
Right up there.
Yeah, okay. They were at that spot?
Yeah.
We might see some other waterfalls in the canyon. We'll probably get a sun in another 30 to 40 minutes.
Hello. What are you doing in there?
Take a picture of that.